When you see a futuristic and inspiring space mission on the big screen, it's not being powered by RTG or solar.